carry all the Titus neon signs. You tell the native population that civilization is signs. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is the thing for me to see.
So happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax here,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happened?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, darling?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me. Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they go here,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Kringaloo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's like the iron crowd, they're too civilized to complain.
I don't know what's on your mind. When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, darling?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
You never know how I-
ask you for moolah.
Ask you for moolah.
Just pasta for
Sula. Just pasta for Sula. Give him a bread and butter, woman. A woman who likes to dine on dinners of 20 courses. A fellow who feeds a gal like that,
he is better off playing the horses.
Coffee and donuts, whose heartbeat will quicken,
on half a boiled chicken.